Okay, so I need to write a net ionic equation. I'm having some problems
Oh,
with.
okay. So what are we starting with?
I think my equation is silver nitrate with copper chloride, and it gives me silver chloride with copper nitrate this time.
Cool. Okay. So what's the first step?
I think the first step should be maybe balancing the equations on the both sides, having the same things, yes?
There you go. Okay,
Okay.
balancing the equation. Sure. Okay, so we're gonna balance. So how do we balance this equation?
Well, first I would compare the numbers. So here I have two nitrate, but in that case I have only one nitrate. So that can be like a beginning start.
Okay.
So I would put two there.
Put two. Perfect. Okay.
Okay. And then that would change the number of silvers, I assume?
Right.
Okay. So should I put a two in the silver chloride this time? Okay.
Sure. Okay, so let's see, is it balanced now?
So we have the two and the two. I think so, yeah, we
Yeah,
balanced the
one
molecule,
and
okay.
two. There you go, that's balanced. Okay, so now what's the first step in doing a net ionic equation?
We break the molecule
We break
into
it
ions.
into ions, exactly.
Okay.
So, okay, so how do we go about doing that?
So first, since we have an ionic bond, we can separate that as two silver. And do we put the charge there?
And we do indeed put the
Okay.
charge.
And
Okay.
that should give me one nitrate or two nitrate?
Now, how many molecules do we have total?
Oh, two.
Two,
Two,
exactly.
okay.
So we have two nitrates. There you go.
Okay, so we have the two
Perfect.
nitrate.
Perfect.
And then we do the same thing for copper
Okay.
and copper plus two chloride this time, or one chloride.
Two, because each molecule
Two.
has two. So yeah, it would give off the two.
Okay, so we would count the subscript there.
Indeed.
Okay. And then we do the same thing with two silver ion.
Now, okay. What form does the silver chloride have?
Is that solid?
It is solid. Yes.
So we would face a problem there.
Exactly. Do we break apart solids?
No,
No,
we don't.
we don't. You're right. See,
Okay.
there you go. So yeah, that would stay together.
Okay.
So you write that as.
That's the way it is. Oh, okay.
Exactly. Just as is. So we leave solids and covalent totally alone. There we go.
Okay. And then we would break down the coppers now. Copper plus two nitrates, right?
Exactly.
Okay.
Perfect.
Makes sense.
Good job. That's a good start. All
Thank
right.
you.
You're welcome.